Paulie. Paulie. Sam, it's me. It's Tom.
Where's Paulie?
He's dead. I'm looking at him slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life three times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job. You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Paulie's?
No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
I'll see you soon. Thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, son. You know that.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
Kill me now in the dawn. She's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live. I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear. Just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone. Right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family?
Can you? Always that little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, and Paulie.
No! No! fuck! They shot him! He's dead, Vito!
Chuck, come on. Gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fucker.
Henry's different these days. The guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry. What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Get on me!
Fuck! Who the fuck does something like this, Vito? Them people are fucking sick. Shit! Who the fuck does something?
What do you think?
God damn it, Henry! Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too. Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of Henry. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us, huh? Vouloir c'est pouvoir, huh?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir!
Well, well, well.
Man himself.
Ho! And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
That.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't got to tell me twice.
Hey, fill me up. All
right. Know something, Lincoln? Possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. She shouldn't have said no.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Stupid fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?
Break it! Break it!
God damn it all to hell. You're a hell of a shot. I'll grant you that.
It didn't have to be this way, Burke.
I know who I am, lad. What I am. You look in the mirror, wanting to see the man you should be. Hoping that if you catch a glimpse of him, it'll help you turn things around. Wishing on something don't make it so. No matter how hard you try, it's always the same worthless piece of shit gazing back at you.
What do you want me to say to Nikki?
The truth. Not that it'll come as any goddamn surprise to her. She'll be all alone there. You know what that means. It'd be better than anyone else. Be a good lad. Keep an eye on her, all right? Keep her safe. She deserves that much.
You have my word, Burke.
Just go to sit here for a moment.
Make this harder than it needs to be, Vito.
Damn thing's empty anyway. I'd always thought you'd be different from those other cocksuckers. That fat Derek Papalotto, Alberto Clemente, Leo Galante, but no. Always somebody waiting to fuck me.
Nobody forced you to get greedy. You could have sat back, been content, watched the money roll in. But nah, that wasn't enough for you.
Fuck you. I gave up everything for this life, everything. Look where I ended up. I deserve better.